going on, everybody? Hey, for the Super Soul Bros, I'm just kind of doing a quick poll here. Who has seen us before? Okay, and who has not seen us before? Awesome, great. So, hey, we tried to do a set list of stuff we've never played that often, and we'll still do that, but we might get some hits in there too. Anyone like Sonic? Yeah. Anyone like the Koopas? They killed it just now. And thanks for letting me use the bass amp here, Jim. It sounds real fat. Thank you. No. Let's try this out. We're going to try some Sonic for y'all. We're going to have some fun tonight. How's the sound out there? Is it a little too loud? Is it like just right? Or I feel. We'll keep it as is, right on. Let's give it up for Dave running the sound over there, too. He's not there right now, but he is running the sound. Okay. Take our word for it. Right on. We're going to try some Mario Kart here. What's the best Mario Kart? Super 64 on the Wii Cube. Something like that. Yeah. This is one we don't play too often, so we're going to do it just for y'all. We're trying to switch it up here. For those who have some... we're trying to get some new tunes in here. Oh, Metal Gear, I know. One of these days, we'll get the Metal Gear going. This one's a battle mode tune, so who do you want to hear battle on this one? Should we get Brian versus somebody? Bill? 100% UV? Bill? Versus, who is it? Brian? Okay. Y'all got it. Here we go. You're going to have to tell us who wins at the end. Smog, 100% UV fan? Or was it Brian Hsu, who's chugging some lemon lime soda over there? The Fresca Hsu. He's got the Charizard in his on his tummy there, so he's got the secret firepower. So we do a stream every Friday and Sunday on Twitch. Anyone go on Twitch every?
Yeah.
So I mean, there's a lot of people playing games on there, but there's a handful of bands and artists that are actually playing music, and we're one of them. So every Friday and Sunday, you can find us on twitch.tv/SuperSoulBros. In fact, we're streaming on there right now. AFK Gamer Lounge is streaming, and we're hosting that as well. But about two weeks ago, we were streaming, and someone said, "You guys ever do any Toe Jam and Earl?" And I said, "No." And then they said, "Here, have this," and they donated $100 for us to learn this tune. So now we're gonna play it for y'all. We're gonna get Christian rapping on this one too. So, hey Dave, this mic over here is gonna become vocal during this tune here. Just so you know, you can ride those levels there. But it's gonna be horn at first, and then it's gonna become vocal. Yeah. It's a level riding kind of tune. All right.
I'm never hurt, nah. Who bring it, rock it?
got one up. And if you guys have any tunes you think we ought to learn, jump on the Twitch stream every Friday and Sunday, and sometimes more often than that. And we'll, someone posted, what was it, Outrun? We get a lot of requests for Outrun. And we kind of figured out a tune like within about 20 minutes on stream last Sunday. Some Outrun love. That's going to be coming out on our next album. Are you saying the first syllable of your name, Kieran? Or are you saying, Kier? Okay, here's an old standby. I think y'all recognize this one here. We'll be right back. Super Mario 2. Okay. Did anyone ever play Bomberman 64? Okay. Throwing you off, but we'll go back to it. So remind me later, we might do that tune. We're gonna go back to Mario Kart. We did some Super Nintendo Mario Kart. We're gonna do another Super Mario Kart. We might, if you talk us into it, we might get some N64 going here. But let me know what this one's from. What level this here is. I'll give you a hint, it has all the colors of the rainbow. on. So back to the I'm sorry, everyone needs water. That correction. Not just me, but everyone could probably use some water up here. Y'all enjoying this so far? Yeah. So most of you have not seen us before, so that's a good response. Thank you much. Are you going to come back if we play again here? Which we will. We'll be back sometime soon here. It's always a blast playing in there. Okay, so I was talking about Bomberman 64, and yes, the game that I could never figure out how to play, but it had a lot of, you could play all the levels, you could play all the, every level pretty much from the beginning of the game, and you hear all the tunes, and they're all pretty jammy. Anyway, this one stuck with me, so we learned how to play it. We're going to feature some folks on this one. Let's try it out. Blue Resort.
Thank you.
and Brian Shue on the guitar. Earlier he was flowing for y'all, and he also plays trombone. Christian Manzana in the red beanie there. I always say he looks like Joe Pesci with that beanie. Where's my gold tooth? My gold tooth. Bill Smolik on trumpet, everyone. Give it up for Bill. 100% UV. Back here, the Pocket Monster. We got Chris Heyman on drums. And I'm Robbie Benson. I'm doing some keys and bass and all that fun stuff here. You probably saw it on the way in, but we got a merch table over here. Buy some stuff from the Koopas, because they drove a hell of a long way to get up here. And buy some stuff from the Super Soul Bros, because we got stuff for sale, I guess. We got, actually, Kyle, can you pick up one of those flash drives over there? This thing, check that out. It's a Super Nintendo cartridge, but it's got our logo on it, and sticking out of it is a USB cable, which makes it actually function. It's a flash drive. It's a 2 gigabyte flash drive preloaded with our entire discography. So if you want to buy our music and take it home with you, you can buy that thing, plug it into your dashboard on the way home, and it'll play in your car. Our entire discography. It's got a bunch of other extras like HD video concerts and stuff from us. We also got some shirts. We got some really extremely comfortable American Apparel 5050 poly cotton hybrid threaded shirts that are so comfortable you could sleep in them, and they're very wonderful. We also got, so they're unisex, and we also got some women's cuts, as well as women's tank tops. So we got some new stuff over there. And if you'd like, if you're taking videos or pictures or anything, please tag us, because we got, we're on all the social media stuff, but we never get to see a lot of stuff, because people take a picture and then they'll say, strange video game band that I never saw before, and we'll never see it. So it'd be great to, if you like what we're doing, tag us at Super Soul Bros so that we can check it out, and then you'll let other people know how to find us. Right on, oh, we got a mailing list over here too. Kyle runs the mailing list, so if anyone does the newsletters, you can sign up on there and find out where we're playing next time. I've talked enough, so let's play some music. Mm. Oh yes, thank you, Brian. Yes. That's the play 'em off tune there. Okay, Earthbound fans. Any Earthbound fans out there? All right, we're with family here. We're gonna go not to the first, not to the second, not the third town, but the fourth town of Earthbound. Let's try this out. Thank you.
Yeah.
there. And Bill smelled like Fred Trump. His mouthpiece came off in the middle of the solo there. That's a pretty nice touch there. You planned it, all right.
All part of the show.
Everything is totally planned up here.